Inferno here. So today we're gonna look over the new wiki I got. It was a birthday gift. No, just kidding, I made it. So the old Wikipedia, I pretty much destroyed it because I didn't like it, and everything on it was bad, and it was terrible. And the Wikipedia website is really tedious and annoying to use, so I decided to wait. I'm a lot better at using PowerPoint, so I made it on PowerPoint. So now, you got all these slides. You can see what it's pretty much like a link to whatever place you want to go. These are the wiki sections. I'll show you this later. The episodes, in the second page for it, more links, assets. So you can click on these. You'll get the asset on an imgur thing, and the same thing with the poses. All right, so you got the IK info, and Anime Kingdom was first announced on May 28th, 2016, and the episode 1 of an Anime Kingdom was released on June 8th, 2016. Wow, cool. Extras. These two made a cameo in episode 3, and these two are other characters Inferno isn't likely to appear in a kingdom. So we also got the, if you haven't seen an Anime Kingdom, do not continue. This is an elimination table, so if you don't want to see it, like, skip ahead, like, 10 seconds. All right, 3, 2, 1, ooh, no, okay. All right. So we got these two sections. I just closed out because I tried to record this once, but then I failed. So you got the characters, which is currently under construction. And I'm probably just gonna neglect it for a while. I mean, at least until IK5 comes out. And then we got the episode section, which is actually complete, because I wanted to complete it. So we got episode 1, episode 2, episode 3, and episode 4. You can click on the link, and it'll take it to them. Got some pictures on the side. Alright, so that's it. That's all I gotta show you. Alright, so bye everyone. Probably the first time a lot of you have heard my voice. But then again, maybe not. Alright, bye everyone.